Well, we're expecting one more day this week of high temperatures in the triple digits. We have plenty of sunshine for tomorrow. Most of us are going to be feeling like the 110 degree range. We're watching a cold front that's going to move through and stall out, bring us the chance for some rain and storms there on Tuesday, mainly through the afternoon hours. A few lingering showers possible on Wednesday. Then sunshine and the heat returns for the second half of the week and sticking around through the weekend.